All right, let's go, guys. Week one, Georgia Tech, tough opponent. This is going to be a heck of a game. All right, share. All right, let's go. All right, let's go. Big game, big game. Let's go, let's go.
Don't need this mic all the way up.
Crank this up. Let's go. Alright, let's go. He's gonna boot it out of there. 96 kicker. And they can forget about returning this one.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
All right, good run, good run.
Second and two, all in the 48. First and 10, ball on the 37. They
Let's go, let's go.
It's first and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. Get to that quickly. Tackle at the 18-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. They come out on a goal line set.
Let's go. Let's go, boys.
The defense has really held their own the last two plays. Now it's third and goal from the 7.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready for this.
Let's go, boys. Crack open the second.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Second and 10, ball on the 25-yard line.
Let's go. Good start, boys. Good start. Hopefully this controller didn't die. There was a few that he could have possibly got. Alright, I'm figuring this all out. There's a problem. What's the problem?
Fourth and long here after the sack. Swain will be the return man.
Let's see what happens. Good stop. Should have handed it off. I tried to press X and it was just too little late. That's all right.
You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
Let's go. Woo! Who says I still can't run it? I'll take some shots. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Good hot streak, defense and offense. We have to be on fire here. He's moving it around, circle. Hopefully that ain't troller doing that. We ain't going to know because I'm kicking out of the end zone. Come on, McKinney. Damn. Oh, good move. Good move. Good play. All right, all right. I like it.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 41.
Damn.
This guy's got a combination of smarts and reliability that makes a receiver really dangerous. No wonder he's looked to on third down.
Damn.
21-yard line. First down.
Good play. Here comes Georgia Tech. About time. Damn, Nebraska lost to Northern Illinois? Really? Oh, man. That's too far deep in there.
Attempt the two-point conversion. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
You gotta be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
Score. Not quick enough, line. At least do a little bit better blocking.
And he showed great quickness getting off the line into the backfield. This guy can move for a big fella. Second down and long situation.
Oh, I saw it in front, so that's why I went for it. I knew he would overrun it. Just good play.
Trying to keep the defense on their toes.
I don't think I'll get it, but the hope is still there. That was a quick defender. All right, all right. Now he's playing. Not really. Right there, losing this. Nah.
From the 32-yard line, it's first down.
Ah. Good run. There. This control is working out. Now I'll get back to this crap.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 21. They'll line up with five wide receivers.
Oh, man. Let's go, boys. All right, we need a good score here, guys.
Going into halftime.
course it would. Of course it would. Are you serious now? Oh, geez. My roommate's going to use a grinder, so it's going to get loud. No, that was bad. Wrong bun. Too many distractions going on right now. True. Going 49. Alright, now I'm going to have to switch to man because he's throwing a lot of deeper balls.
Georgia Tech is up by 6. He splits the uprights with the extra.
Good drink. Alright, let's go.
Continue to rattle this guy. there's anything else that you can use.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Mike three!
Oh!
Anderson was the intended receiver on the play.
Looks like it's fourth down, they're going to have to punt. The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Georgia Tech is up 7. McLean takes it right side. He takes it right side for a good game.
That makes it 7-6.
All right, let's go. Come on, D. Come on, you're right there. Don't die for it now.
Finally knock him out at the 47-yard line. What a play.
Good play. Good play.
I'll give him that one.
He's a receiver as well. Nice catch. First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Georgia Tech is up a score. Second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 43. And they make the stop at the 43-yard line. Once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. He's at the 30. Touchdown, Yellow Jackets.
Every time he throws the ball in this guy's direction, something big seems to happen. I don't think you can find a quarterback in the country who would want a guy like this on his side.
He makes the PAT.
Let's see what we can do here. The X and triangle and R1. Yep. Thought you were on fire. I don't know what's going on here. Those picks. Nah, I'm not on fire anymore.
first down.
Oh. Good play. Very good play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 26-yard line.
At least get towards the guy. His feet was probably not set, so okay, let's choose something. Gotta do double my odds here.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. The Panthers wide receiver went out with that injury. He was a key part of their offense, and they're gonna have to try to find.
Of course, he did. I had the middle covered pretty well, so.
Thank you. points.
All right, it's a game again, I guess. I'm out again. Damn. Thank you, freshman. Or actually, sophomore now. Freaking stud. Even though he has been burned a few times. So I guess I can't play stud, but he's ready to go off. Okay, 4-2-3 is definitely too far spread. Titans at least close. That nickel. Oof.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Georgia Tech is up by a touchdown.
Thank you.
from the 49-yard line. Second down.
Go, boys. Come on.
Especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football, or check it down, or take off and run.
He almost came down with that too. Pressing triangle the whole way. You can't go up.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage team because that was
it was a good play, but come on, I was pressing the bun.
Like this.
Fourth down and a ways to go after the pass. Georgia Tech can make this a two-possession game with his field goal. He gets it up, and he nails the long field goal.
Great snap and perfect hold, and he just had an awesome follow-through. Everything went right there on that long field goal.
31-21, Georgia Tech. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
I don't know why Ask Coach said that, but I'm going to switch it up here a little bit now. Oh, come on. I need to go to the bathroom. Good play. Good play. Good play. Very good play. It's definitely obvious he's on a different level than me, but I'm sticking in, so that's a good deal here. Pretty play. I give him that because I like Ryan it too. Leaves so much open though. Quick middle to the right, but sends heat and it covers an under route. Guess it. Guess I have to decide on what's the strong side, I think. I really like this play. I'm going to go with it. Oh, I knew what play I was going to do. I just wanted to get it down. Strong side. Yep. Oh, man. That was a good audible because I had nothing over the middle. Good play. Good play. He definitely adjusts quick, that's for sure. I'm crashing this hole right here. Damn. Blocking. Yes, I did put on run commit too. Just nobody was on the line. They're gonna go for two, really? Strong safety's going on the other side. No? I like it that way. Controller was completely charged. He making it run all the way past dead. Not even in the fourth yet. But I'll admit, slowing down the pace has definitely changed it for me, so I'll give him that. Oh. I got nothing to lose here now. All right. run some pistol. Good run. He's always letting the first guy go. As long as my controller doesn't die in the middle of it. Who am I kidding? It ain't gonna last that long. If I score here, then I could be in the hurry up mode, but I gotta find a way to score first. Fast, I'll tell you that. Whoever faces Georgia Tech, watch out for it. Watch out for them. Turn 20.
And somehow he's able to throw the ball away.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47.
I mean, miracles can happen, but I give props to Georgia Tech. He is pretty much on a level of his own on this dynasty. Oh, come on. At least give him a chance to throw it. Whoever the one viewer is, thank you for staying. Unless it's for scouting, but I think this game is pretty much wrapped up.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. They'll work the laps. And bring it down at the 36.
Georgia Tech, you got me to the point where I really don't care about what play you call. If you get it, you get it.
Thank you.
You go for the tackle afterwards? You kidding me? Trying to double my score. All right. GG, GG. Four, three scores.
And they can forget about returning this one.
It's time to try a new play, see what works. He picks it, so be it. This game's already lost. X. Actually, I want to keep that formation.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
Triangle, okay. I'll look for X and circle, but triangle maybe. Oh, come on!
Right, not only did they give up the sacks here, but their quarterback just got hit and missed hard.
That split second's tough. I need shotgun. That was rough. That was really rough. But this is the true test right here. Slant. If I can hit a slant against him, then I feel good about my season. Three guys. X, circle, and square. X, circle, and square. Square. I just have to get in that tunnel. And I avoided that the second half. Alright. Square X R1. Okay.
First and 10. Ball in the 42.
I actually like circle better. I'll watch out for all of them. Nobody was covering him. I don't really like that because that play takes way too long to set up. I like grind that play. I'll try it again. R1 square. I gotta watch out for the deep too, but. Oh, man. Deep guys were covered. Had to be one of the under routes. Triangle on one, okay. I should have done slants again, but I'm going to try for something else with a little bit more. Damn it. All right. You don't get to see my beautiful face, guys. Sorry. My controller's messed up. Can't press.
God, it's lagging now. So I got it plugged in. It's...
And he hits the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home. And Herbie, I think we're going to make our dinner reservation. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's out of bounds at the 33-yard line.
Jeez, controller, stop spazzing out. We already lost, so you can control it now, guys. Jesus.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Oh my, really, that's it? Let's go five bunt. Ooh.
From their own 45-yard line, third down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. And the throw, he caught it. And down he goes, right at the 34-yard line. To go. Ball on 34. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Tackle made at the 16.
Right, makes the setup.
First and 10. Ball to 16. Yeah. to the uprights with the extra point. I guess they're not going to sneak anything by the return team. They're looking for an onside kick. As they look to find the end zone yet again. Just under 2 minutes in the game. And now he pitches it. At about the 25-yard line. And the tailback goes nowhere on the option. To capitalize on the big run, it's now first and goal. And he's leveled at the 1 yard line.
That brings up second and goal. Thank you.